Number one is SeedProd. SeedProd is the best landing page builder for WordPress, and it is used by over 1 million websites. The reason why I like SeedProd is it comes with an easy-to-use drag-and-drop page builder, and it lets you customize every aspect of your website. So unlike other landing page builders that are in WordPress that essentially inherits your WordPress theme, so they are not as flexible when it comes to customizing the header, the footer, and other built-in parts of WordPress, SeedProd just says, start from scratch, build whatever you want, and then you can save those templates and sections and reuse them to speed up your workflow. Now, you can use SeedProd to build any type of landing page, from sales pages to webinar registration page, opt-in page, thank you pages, 404 pages, and everything in between. Now, what I personally like about SeedProd from a marketer's perspective is that it comes with dynamic text replacement. So if you're running pay-per-click ads, you can customize the messaging that shows up on your landing page without having to recreate multiple versions of that landing page. And that dynamic text replacement is so, so powerful. SeedProd integrates with all the top email marketing services like ConvertKit, Constant Contact, AWeber, ActiveCampaign, and more. And one of the things that they have done recently is that they have expanded SeedProd from being just a landing page builder to now a complete WordPress site builder. What that means is you can now create completely custom WordPress themes for your website using SeedProd's drag and drop theme builder without touching a single line of code. And for all those reasons, SeedProd is my number one pick for the best WordPress landing page builder.
And number two, we have BeaverBuilder. This is a popular landing page plugin for WordPress. It comes with dozens of ready-made templates, so you don't have to start from scratch. The editing of the landing page is simple. They also have a blazing fast drag and drop page builder. You just point and click and you do everything that you need to with the modules on your pages. Now, they're designed to work with any WordPress theme. So that means that you can switch themes without worrying about your landing pages becoming obsolete or changing or being deleted. And then what I also like about them is at any point, if you decide to stop using BeaverBuilder, then your content will simply be moved over to the WordPress editor, but you'll still have your landing pages. They're easy to use and powerful, and they are a little bit more advanced for beginners and who need a quicker and easier solution, unlike SeedProd.
Number three is Divi. Now, if you've been in the WordPress market, you know there's a company called Elegant Themes. They've been around for a very long time, and they are the folks behind the popular landing page builder and theme called Divi. What's exciting about Divi is that it comes with hundreds of ready-to-use templates. You can also create your own templates and reuse them later, but the real benefit comes when you can start from an existing template, customize it so you can save time. It lets you customize just about everything from a point-and-click drag-and-drop. It's really super easy to use and work with. One of the downsides of Divi that I found is that it's a little bit slower from the final performance point of view, but it makes up for it from the features and the designs and just the gorgeous templates that it comes with. Another upside of Divi is that the price point is very affordable. You know, it starts at like $89 a year and you can use it for unlimited websites. Now, there's no free version. There's no free trial, but the starting price is very good. It offers a very good user experience, has a very intuitive landing page builder, and there's a strong community around Divi, and the Elegant Themes team is consistently coming up with new features. And that's why it's in our top three for the best landing page builder.
And number four is Elementor. This is another easy-to-use WordPress landing page builder. It comes with several ready-made templates for your landing pages, and you can change the editor. You just simply do a visual drag and drop and arrange everything as you need to. You can add modules to your columns like buttons, images, and headings, just like you expect. You can use it also with WordPress widgets and widgets added by other WordPress plugins on your site. You can also choose to build your whole page from scratch with Elementor's Canvas template. This offers a blank slate if you don't want to start with a template. Many of the popular WordPress themes have a integration with Elementor, and they offer some special page templates designed in Elementor. Plus, Elementor is easy to learn, which makes it a great landing page plugin. It's widely used in the WordPress community, so a lot of popular themes are integrating with it.
Number five is Leadpages. Now, Leadpages is not your typical WordPress landing page builder because it is a standalone landing page builder, meaning you don't have to have a WordPress website to use Leadpages. A lot of marketing organizations, they might have their main website using WordPress, but their landing pages are being built on a third-party platform. Leadpages has your typical drag-and-drop builder. You can point and click on just about any element, customize it as you see fit. It comes with integrations with all the top email marketing services as well as other third-party tools. The downside to Leadpages is that it's quite expensive. You know, yes, they have a free trial that you can start with, but because they're hosting your landing pages, it's not part of your main WordPress website, it is expensive. So that's the downside. But if you are looking for better permission control, maybe you just want a third-party organization to manage your landing pages, Leadpages is the way to go. And that's why it's the number 5 landing page builder in our list.
And number 6 is OptimizePress. Now, this is another powerful landing page and sales page plugin. So you can use this as a theme with integrated builder or separate plugin that works with any other theme. So you can do a combo. There are 40 plus ready-made landing page templates that you can choose from, and each one of them is designed for high converting sales page. Now, it comes with the design tools to edit the templates. OptimizePress also seamlessly integrates and connects with several email marketing services and WordPress membership plugins. You can also smoothly use Stripe Payment Gateway to make a sales page with a payment system. This makes OptimizePress a very comprehensive solution for landing pages out there. As Syed said, we believe that SeedProd is the best WordPress landing page plugin. It has a wide variety of professionally designed templates that you can use to create landing pages in minutes without having to write any code. They have a huge drag and drop landing page editor that's incredibly fast and easy to use. And if you want an alternative to that, then we would recommend BeaverBuilder. It is great as well. And if you want to see how to create a landing page for your website, watch this video next as I walk you through step by step on how to create a landing page for your WordPress website. And I'll see you over there.